guys, welcome back to our channel. Scotty Lyons here from The Hook and The Cook. And today, I'm going to show you how to fillet and skin a pike. Okay, simple way to fillet a pike and skin him. Now, the funny thing about a pike, they're fairly an undesirable fish with most anglers around Sydney. They come out of the water and they've got this fairly pungent odour to them. Now, a simple way to get rid of that, and they're a very easy fish to scale, is just simply pick the fish up underwater and run your hand over it, and you'll find just by doing that, you'll scale the fish and you'll take all the slime off him and that smell will go with it. And then, they're a great eating fish. Definitely worth giving them a go. Very easy to fillet. You just lift the side fin up, come under there, run forward, and then rotate the knife and just follow the backbone down and around. Keeping pressure down on the backbone. Take your time and just let the knife do the work. There you have it. As you can see, beautiful white flesh. I'll just roll him over and we'll take the fillet off the other side. Nice long soft knife, and make sure your knives are sharp when you're filleting. It makes a massive difference to the job you're doing. Down again, along to the backbone, and then just slowly work the knife through. This aside, we'll give the knife a rinse. Now we'll go about taking the skin off. Like with skinning all fish, just come in a little bit from here, drop the knife in, rotate, give yourself a little edge to hold onto. So you drop your thumb onto there and then just slowly wriggle the skin and allow the knife just to work its way through. Like so, the skin comes straight out. Just go about trimming up your fillet and remove that little bit of bone there. One done. Just do this other side, nice and simple. Same thing, drop the knife in, rotate, hold the skin, and just slowly work the knife through. There you have it, as you can see, all the skin comes away. Turn him over, drop the knife in, take the rib cage out. Now you've got a little bone line down the centre. I just drop the knife in there and there, take that out, that small wedge. Now you've got a boneless fillet. Do the same to the other side. And there you have two beautiful pike boneless fillets. Well, there you have it, guys. Two beautiful pike fillets ready to cook. Now, tune in next week for another fantastic clip on The Hook and The Cook. And remember to subscribe. Cheers, guys.